Hello there. How are you? Good? That's gravy. Okay. Let's get this started. I'm Daniel Farias. I'm a comedian, and I'm also the motherfucker that's been producing and editing all of these videos that have come out of Mix so far. We've been releasing videos for about 2 months now, and I think it's about time one of us steps out of the shadows to give you guys a proper introduction. Let's start at the beginning.
January 2017, 2 years ago.
Some curly-haired fuck named Kenny Weber decided to try his hand at stand-up comedy. It didn't take much long at all for him to become pretty good at it. Being the enterprising person that he is, Kenny became interested in producing comedy shows. He came up with a name, Mixed. It was a reference to himself. You see, Kenny is half black and half white. You can listen to one of his sets. He'll tell you all about it.
Or Tony fucking sucks.
Under Mixed, Kenny aimed to produce comedy shows that featured some heavy-hitting comedians.
June 2017, a year and a half ago,
another curly-haired fuck named Daniel Farias graduated from Cal State Long Beach. After getting his BA in hoity-toity narrative cinema art production, he did all of the things a recent graduate is expected to do. He started running 3 miles every morning, got a tattoo, and dipped his nervous little toes into the world of stand-up comedy. After going to the same mics and hanging out in the same circles for about 6 months, Kenny and Daniel started talking about making content. A partnership was struck up. Daniel would supply all of his production chops into a brand that Kenny already established. This is it right here. This is the saga of 4 to 10 creatives living just 40 minutes away from the land of gods and monsters. A series about a bunch of hacks trying to get along. This is the nexus of stand-up and film school. Our last chance power drive. This, ladies and gentlemen, is Mixed.
All right. First vlog, baby.
We're doing vlogs. Right now?
Yeah.
We're starting right now?
Yeah, we're starting vlogs.
But don't start it right now, though. You started it? Look.
Has anybody told you not to talk with your mouth open?
I don't know what you're saying.
What?
Okay, look.
What is going on?
I need to go change because I can't look like this. Even though
get out of here. What are you guys doing?
I'm gonna go change.
We're vlogging.
I want to talk to you.
Dude, this is the night of our first show. Like, we saved the recording for the comics, man. And we gotta get this green room cleaned. It's a mess. Like, I comics are gonna be here in about 15 minutes. Like, let's go, dude.
Okay, calm your tits. We're doing vlogs.
Vlogging!
Warning, a new challenger approaches. This cutie right here is Tyler Fernandez. She is my girlfriend of 7 years and the putter-upper of my shit. She is the production manager for Mixed. She makes sure every project is scheduled and runs smoothly. Without her, things would probably go to shit.
Here, let me mute this shit. Nobody wants to hear fucking Skyrim music.
Just turn it, we gotta just turn the shit off. Like, we have got to go. We got 15 minutes.
Okay, but let me explain this, man. Blogs are the way to go. People want to know what happens with... Here,
dude,
give me.
This is a behind the scenes.
There is a chain of command. I'm the CEO and you're the vice CEO, okay? And like you can't just make decisions like this.
You are not the... He is not the CEO.
Yes, I am.
When we joined Mixed, we agreed on equal parts.
What are you? What are you? You're Mexican. What am I? I'm half black and half white. I am Mixed. I am mixed.
I'm technically mixed too. I'm like, the Spanish went to Mexico and raped the shit out of all the Indians
dude,
there.
Fucking
so I'm mixed as well. If
wait,
I do 23andMe,
so
don't
find out.
Don't cry rape.
Hold
dude.
On, guys. I'm half white and half Mexican. So I'm the CEO.
I like
too.
It better when you talk less, Tyler. You don't even have a CEO personality. You're quiet and meek. You don't have a CEO
Daniel,
personality.
Flick his teeth.
Yeah, you missed. This is what we're dealing with.
Want, you know what? Hold this. I have something that will make you happy. Hold on.
See how
I
we
have
live.
A present.
What's this?
This is for you to film your life. It's to vlog.
Cause dude.
You guys got this for me?
Yeah. It's my old camera. I don't even use it. You can go ahead and use it.
I mean, it's a hand-me-down, which is, I mean, that's not really.
It's still special.
Like, so I'm keeping this.
Oh yeah, sure.
And I'm controlling the narrative of my videos. That yeah. my part of the vlog, I want to control the narrative.
Yes.
That's
yes.
fine. Because, dude, as the CEO of Mixed, people want to see your life. They want to see what
you're
you do.
You're just trying to build me up right now, dude. Okay, so I don't want you to use any of that other stuff. I want you to. We're not going to use anything else that I've said to like, start using, like, now.
Right.
A vlog? We're going to do a vlog?
A vlog!
Yeah, man.
Fuck yeah, dude. Let's do a fucking vlog.
Now
like
let's
a vlog.
Go get ready
let's do this.
Dope ass show.
If you put any of the other stuff on there, I'm gonna fuck you up, Daniel.
I was happy that Kenny came around to the whole vlog thing. I decided to celebrate like the adult I was.
I win!
Speaking of adults, let's check in on that one 18-year-old that decided to change his clothes for some reason. Not only was this the first mix show, this was also Luis's 18th birthday. I'll let him introduce himself.
What's up? My name's Luis, with a capital G.
The G stands for gay.
Yeah, it does. Dude.
This guy right here is Michael Huebner. He's a comedian, a door guy at the club we're at, and a good friend of ours. Here are a series of videos of him being assaulted.
1, 2, 3.
No!
Michael Huebner's gonna get tased. Girls call me Luis G-Spot. What's up?
You get too close to the camera. You got to get the fuck away.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to get you. You're the intern. You're the mixed intern. I'm trying to get some shots of you. So, yeah, show them how talented you are.
See this shit? Fortnite. Alright? I'm into like video games, meme accounts, hey, Will Smith Latino. Follow that meme account. Fuck all those other meme accounts. They're fake as fuck. They don't even make their own memes, dude. But, yeah.
You think he makes his own memes, Huber?
I make his memes.
Oh! You got served, son. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Go, go. Come on, bitch. Come on.
Let's get the show started. This is our first comedy show.
Come together over me.
How we doing, Huntington Beach? Yeah, welcome to Mix, the comedy show. My name is Kenny Weber. I'm going to tell you guys the rules and we'll get this started. I'll come back. It's 2018. 2018 is a scary time, right? I said it's 2018 is a scary time, right?
I think it's time for a comedy show montage.
Comedy show montage. Look at all of these comics up on stage telling jokes. We can't let you hear those jokes though, cause that would be really dickish of us. We don't want to burn out their jokes, so you don't get to hear them. If you want to hear them, go see them live. Buy tickets, go watch our shows. Fuck yeah, live comedy.
Outside. Are you happy? Furious. Vlogging. I wonder if this is even in focus.
No, it's not in focus. Your footage is never in focus, Kenny. I think that's a qualification to be CEO. CEOs need to have their videos in focus. It's a rule. Guess that disqualifies you, dude. Bummer. What a fucking bummer.
I guess we can do this thing. I get a camera out of it. I like that. It's a little bit harder than I thought putting on this comedy show, but I think we're going to get through it. Just hope Farius does a good job with it. Doesn't make me look stupid.
Make you look stupid? No, never. I would never make you look stupid. Me make you look stupid? No, never. Not in a million years. To make you look stupid? Oh man, you got the wrong guy. I would never, ever, ever.
Let's go see what the comics are up to.
Hey, 18-year-old.
Can you be vodka? Or is it tequila only?
Vodka and tequila.
Are you trying to
vodka and tequila, dude.
This is like so many carbs, bro.
Zero net carbs. I've been losing weight without working out and drinking every night because tequila and keto, dude.
I wish I could drink and be cool.
You're not, though, because you're a little young fish, but give me that dick, dude.
Do you get that?
Let's make the least drink
the pitcher. Let the world know what it's like for 18-year-old comics.
I'll see if he doesn't give me that dick.
Oh my god, what is this, your first beer, dude?
This is my first one, dude.
Dude.
Cheers.
Keep going for Vanessa Gonzalez. Clap those hands. Clap, clap, clap. Alright, thank you guys so much. That's been the show. You guys have a good day.
Cut to Tyler and Daniel talking about the show in the alley.
Headliners is so good. Like, I followed Vanessa Gonzalez, right? I already followed her on Instagram.
Yeah. Mikey McKern's fucking amazing,
so
too.
Yeah, so funny, dude.
Ahoo! Aha! Ahi!
I'm just glad that this is going smoother than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah.
Because it's like, it's a lot of planning, it's a lot of work, and like, dude, like, good on Kenny. Like,
he did a really good job.
Yeah.
Like, sometimes he's a fuckhole, but, like, he can put on a show.
Yeah.
And I think that just scheduling everything else, scheduling our shoots, doing all the videos, like, everything's going to be fucking great. It's going to be great. And if it's not great, we'll just die.
The room's clean.
So what's the verdict on tonight's show?
We made a little bit of money, so we'll do more. We'll keep it going.
All right, well, I got to go because I got a girlfriend waiting for me. You know.
I think you have a hand waiting for you.
Thanks for letting me work on it.
For sure, man.
See ya, dude.
Bye.
Thanks.
Happy birthday, man.
Thanks, guys. Yeah.
I'm gonna You're go, beautiful and smart and capable. Don't forget it.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to go fuck legally. All right, see ya.
Oh!
All right, I'm going to go through that here.
Why haven't you left yet?
Because I like being here. Fuck you guys.
You said bye 3 minutes ago.
All right, bye. See ya.
Fucking leave!
Love you.
Love you too. So what do you guys think about the vlogs? Vlogs? Vlogs are good? Vlogs are good? You were kind of on the outs.
I told you I'm on board. I'm willing to try it. Hopefully this vlog shit pays off, man. Or we can sell some more tickets.
Yeah.
That'd be nice. You're getting your way. You don't have to, like, rub it in.
Now it seems like I'm the CEO of Mix.
No, okay. No, let's not go that far.
I'm the CEO.
You're not.
Hey,
like,
hey.
Don't make jokes like, come on, come on.
Kitty,
come on.
Look
dude,
at me.
Don't come closer.
Look
don't
at me.
Come closer. You're not.
Look at me.
I'm looking at you.
I'm the CEO now.
You're not the CEO of Mix.
I'm the CEO now.
You're not the CEO. Dude, this isn't fucking.
Hey.
Pirate Castle.
Both of you shut the fuck up. It's cold. I want to go home.
Okay, let's go home.
Get the fuck out of here.
Peace out.
Later, idiots.
And that's it, folks. That's the episode. If you didn't like this video, don't worry about it. Most pilots aren't very good. It's a lot of exposition, a lot of things that you have to set up at the very beginning. We all can't be Everybody Loves Raymond, right? Right? Make sure you watch the next episode. It's about confronting an 18-year-old about a possible drinking problem. Fun. See you guys later.